Thank you. It seems you've had one too many drinks. Can I get you some water, ma'am?
Huh? Oh, I'm fine. I just need some air.
I see. Let me know if there's anything you need.
Yeah, I will. Could you take my jacket?
Yes, ma'am. Here's your number tag. You'll need it to pick up your jacket.
Right. Thanks. Question.
Please, go ahead.
What exactly are you doing?
Oh, this? A passenger asked me to dispose of this dirty dress.
How fun.
Yes, it's fun.
By the way, have you seen Harry?
Who?
Oh, sorry. Harry is a friend of mine. He's tall, short hair. I didn't see him anywhere at the party.
Someone came and left down the hall a moment ago. Maybe it was him.
Okay, thanks. It's through that door, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Thank you. Don't get yourself worked up now. Come on, I'll buy you a drink.
What? You think a soda will get you on my good side?
Hey, you're thirsty, right? Here we go. What the?
What is it now?
Well, something's grabbing my hand.
What?
I said something inside here is grabbing my hand!
Oh, Harry, the Gregory Peck Act is a bit outdated, don't you think?
I'm serious!
Thank you. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to frighten you. Are you all right? You look very pale.
Are you alive?
What?
Thank you.
Don't get yourself worked up now. Come on, I'll buy you a drink.
What? You think a soda will get you on my good side?
Hey, you're thirsty, right? Here we go. What the?
What is it now?
Well, something's grabbing my hand.
What?
I said something inside here is grabbing my hand!
Oh, Harry, the Gregory Peck Act is a bit outdated, don't you think?
I'm serious!
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to frighten you. Are you all right? You look very pale.
Are you alive?
What?
Z See. Thank you. some turning carpets.
Hello?
Monica? Is that you, Monica?
Jessica?
Help me! A freakish monster is killing people! What should I do?
It's okay. I've seen it too. You have to keep calm. Where are you now? Can you get help?
I'm on the floor where we got separated. There's no way out of here! I couldn't get through to anyone until I tried calling the number for your room.
Listen, we need to stay together. I'm coming up to your floor now.
Oh, okay. I'll be waiting by the front desk.
Thank you.